I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing man. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, Peter Bean. This gassed up, if you think you're stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, I'm tired of bleeding. All those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans of us, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From infinite town to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shit just bows out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. Words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, that last relapse CD was there. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to black cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's the game.
Today, justice must take place today. The light and the darkness.
They never meet.
But have you been long here?
No, it's not quite long.
Wow. Okay. But I come in. But I hope you bought something for me.
Ah, don't worry, I bought plenty of things. What's in there, your pocket? Come
here. Brother, sorry.
Oh, you didn't lie for me, Abby?
Aye, brother, sorry.
I didn't let you meet me good life for.
No.
You again.
I heard that your brother Omini is back.
Yes, he's back. As for your market, he's not with your market. In fact, let me go inside and call him.
Buleto, Evans, if they sweet now, they say for this town where we enter.
What is they sweet now, they for this town now?
It be like say for this town we enter. Now, Arab, and now them they conquer.
Ta! This one a smart thing now.
Brother, you don't sleep in this house yesterday night.
Are you mad? So you don't have to ask me stupid questions, eh?
No. I'm sorry, brother.
Sorry for yourself.
Is this dream or reality? Am I lying?
Oh, this is not dream. I'm not sleeping. This is reality. Brother.
Guys, boss. As I said, the cab.
Yes.
I wanna mention some. I'm gonna man the boss. Gotta be skills come out. I know why it's to men. I wanna reach out. I'm gonna show up. I'm gonna paralyze the body for.
So I know you don't know me. My name is Maswe, the junior brother of Omini.
Do you mean it?
Yes, sir.
So you are the junior brother of Omini?
Yeah, go say, what you call me, got that for? But you see, dirty. What you call me, our side to death. Go say.
Omini is your senior brother?
Yes, sir.
But why do you want to kill me?
Because you have committed a lot of crimes, sir. So okay. No wicked. We go and punish.
You have spoken the right thing.
Omini, the great destroyer. Today is the end of your days.